Hello my fellow warriors and welcome to this little update video. Unfortunately I haven't been able to put out a YouTube video for you guys this weekend, and with this video I want to explain to you how this can be. So it's mostly due to COVID. If you've seen last week's video, the Halloween special, you saw that the rules around COVID stated that there could only be airsofting with 4 players max. Well, we've got some extra rules now, which says that you can only airsoft with 2 players max. So this is a little bit difficult, and there are not a lot of fields in the Netherlands that actually do skirms with only 2 people. So the way this goes now is I think there won't be any gameplay videos anymore, definitely until next year. So I'm now working on something else, a little Woodland Warriors mini series, in which I try to represent the Woodland Warriors in a little fictional story, in which all of our team members are going to be in those miniseries. But yeah, due to the COVID rules, I can only film with 2 people at a time. So for starters, I'm busy working on the first episode of this miniseries, and I hope I will get that done next week. But I want to do it good, so I couldn't get it ready today. We shot today. Today was the first filming day of the miniseries. Okay guys, so please stay with me, stay tuned, because next week I will release the first episode of the Woodland Warriors miniseries. Have a great week you guys, and I hope I will see you on the next video.